Friends, good afternoon everyone. I am fine. How are you? I hope you will be fine. Welcome back in my channel, Dr. Satyendra Kumar. Dear friends, if you want this type of videos related to mathematics for higher level, then you need to subscribe, share and like my videos and my channel. Today we will discuss type of singularity and to determine the type of singularity of the following problems. Okay? Now, detection of singularities. Detection of singularity number first, removable singularity, limit z tending to a fz exist and is finite. Limit z tending to a fz exist and finite. Example, let fz equal to z square minus a square upon z minus a. Therefore, limit z tending to a fz equal to limit z tending to a fz will be 2a. So fz has removable singularity. At z is equal to a. Now next type, pole. The detection of pole, limit z tending to a fz equal to infinite. Now example, fz equal z square plus a square upon z minus a. Therefore limit z tending to a fz equal to infinite. So fz has a pole. So fz has a pole at z is equal to a. The pole is said to be order n. Is said to be of order n if there are n times terms terms in the principal part. Okay, now example, e to the power z minus a upon z minus a square can be written as 1 upon z square as it. Now expansion of e to the power z minus a 1 plus z minus a whole square upon factorial 2 plus z minus a का होल क्यूब अपॉन फैक्टोरियल 3 प्लस अप टू डॉट दिस इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन z माइनस ए होल स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन जेड माइनस ए प्लस वन अपॉन फैक्टोरियल टू प्लस जेड माइनस ए अपॉन फैक्टोरियल थ्री प्लस अप टू डॉट. सिंस देयर आर टू टर्म्स देयर आर टू टर्म्स इन द नेगेटिव पावर इन द नेगेटिव पावर ऑफ जेड माइनस ए दैट इज देयर आर ओनली टू ओनली टू ए फाइनाइट नंबर टर्म्स इन द प्रिंसिपल पार्ट प्रिंसिपल पार्ट ऑफ द फंक्शन हैंज द फंक्शन हैज ए पोल हैंज द फंक्शन हैज ए पोल ऑफ ऑर्डर टू. Okay, now detection of third type singularity, essential singularity, essential singularity in this case limit z tending to a f z does not exist. Okay, now example limit z tending to a e to the power 1 upon z minus a does not exist. So fz has an initial has essential sorry singularity at z equal to a. Now there are some problems of depend on singularity. Now problem number first. So that the function e to the power z has an isolated essential singularity at z equal to infinity. Now solution. We put z equal to 1 upon rho. Therefore, e to the power 1 upon rho is equal to 1 plus 1 upon rho plus 1 upon factorial 2 rho square plus 1 upon factorial 3 rho cube plus up to dot. Infinite number of terms in this expansion. We have an infinite number of terms, that is we can say we have an infinite number of terms in the negative power of rho e to the power 1 upon rho has an isolated essential singularity. Essential singularity at rho is equal to 0. Thus, function e to the power z has an isolated essential singularity at z equal to infinity. Okay? Now next problem, problem number 2. Discuss singularity of cot pi z cot upon z minus a whole square at z is equal to a and z is equal to infinity. That is, f z is equal to cot pi z upon z minus a whole square. Now cot break in cos and sine. Now cos pi z upon sine pi z into z minus a whole square. For pole of f z, sine pi z into z minus a whole square is equal to 0. That is, z minus a whole square is equal to 0, or sin pi z is equal to 0. Now z is equal to 0, or sin pi z is equal to sin n pi, that is z is equal to n. Okay, where n belongs to integer set I, that is z equal to a comma n, for every n belongs to set of integer I. Now at z is equal to infinity is the limit point of these four . Hence, z is equal to infinity is a non-isolated essential singularity. Now also z is equal to a is a double pole Now next problem number 3, discuss the nature of singularity of fz is equal to z minus sin z upon z cube at z is equal to 0. Okay, now solution. Since fz is equal to z minus sin z upon z cube, can be written as 1 upon z cube as it z minus expansion of sin z z minus z cube upon factorial 3 plus z to the power 5 upon factorial 5 minus z to the power 7 upon factorial 7 plus up to dot. Now z cancel by this z. Now we get 1 upon factorial 3 minus z square upon factorial 3, sorry, factorial 5 plus z to the power 4 upon factorial 7 minus up to dot. Since there is no term in the principal part, of given function, hence z is equal to 0 is a removable singularity. Okay, student. Function fz, z minus sin z upon z cube, has a removable singularity at z is equal to 0. Now, next problem. Problem number 4. Discuss the nature of singularity. Of 1 upon sin z minus cos z at z is equal to pi by 4 okay. Let fz equal to 1 upon sin z minus cos z. Therefore, limit z tending to infinity, z tending to pi by 4, 1 upon sin z minus cos z will be infinity. Hence, at z is equal to pi by 4, function fz has simple pole. Now next problem. Problem number 5. So that the function e to the power 1 upon z actually takes every value except 0 and infinite number of times in the neighborhood of z is equal to 0. Okay, so that the function e to the power 1 upon z actually takes every value except 0 an infinite number of times in the neighborhood of z equal to 0. Now explanation. Let fz equal to the power 1 upon z. This is equal to 1 plus 1 upon z plus 1 upon factorial 2 z square 1 upon 3 z cube plus up to dot. This is equal to 1 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 upon factorial n into 1 upon z to the power n. Since the principal part of fz, since the principal part of fz contains infinite number of terms, so at z equal to 0 is an isolated essential singularity. Fz. Okay, now repeat. Let fz equal e to the power 1 upon z. Now expansion of e to the power 1 upon z can be written as 1 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 upon factorial n z to the power n. Since the principal part of fz contains infinite number of terms, so at z is equal to 0 is an isolated essential singularity of fz. Okay. Now next problem, problem number 6, find the singularity of the function e to the power 1 upon z square. Answer, let fz equal e to the power 1 upon z square. This is equal to 1 upon z square. Now expansion of e to the power 1 upon z, 1 plus 1 upon z plus 1 upon factorial 2 z square plus 1 upon 3 z cube plus up to dot, infinite number of terms e to the power 1 upon z. Now we get 1 upon z square plus 1 upon z cube plus 1 upon factorial 2 z to the power 4 plus 1 upon factorial 3 z to the power 5 plus up to dot dot. Okay. Therefore, principal part has infinite number of terms. Principal part has infinite number of terms in negative power of z. So at z is equal to 0, is an isolated essential singularity. Okay. Now next problem, problem number 7. So that the function so Today the function z square plus 4 upon z e to the power z has an isolated essential singularity at z is equal to infinity. Now solution. Let fz equal z square plus 4 upon e to the power z. We put z equal to 1 upon t. That is f 1 upon t is equal to 4 plus 1 upon t square into e to the power 1 upon t minus e to the power minus 1 upon t. This is equal to 1 plus 4 plus 1 upon t square into expansion of e to the power minus 1 upon t 1 minus 1 upon t plus 1 upon factor root 2 t square minus 1 upon 3 t cube plus up to dot. Now multiplication of this 4 plus bracket minus 4 upon t plus 1 plus 2 1 upon t square plus minus 1 minus 2 upon 3 1 upon t cube plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 6 1 upon t to the power 4 or plus up to dot bracket close. Now 4 plus minus 1 upon 40 3 upon t square minus 5 upon 3 1 upon t cube plus 2 upon 3 1 upon t to the power 4 minus up to dot. Since the series contains an infinite number of terms, in the negative power of t in the principal part of f 1 upon t, therefore f 1 upon t has an isolated essential singularity at t is equal to 0. Hence, fz has an isolated essential singularity at z is equal to infinity. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, प्रॉब्लम नंबर 8. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सिंगुलैरिटी What kind of singularity have the following function? Following function, number first, sin 1 upon 1 minus z at z is equal to 1. Now second part, sin z minus cos z at z is equal to infinity. Now repeat, what kind of singularity have the following function? Number part number 1, sin 1 upon 1 minus z at z is equal to 1, and second part, sin z minus cos z at z is equal to infinity. Now solution, part number first, let fz equal sin 1 upon 1 minus z, hence zeros of fz are given by, hence zeros of fz are given by sin 1 upon 1 minus z equal to 0 or sin 1 upon 1 minus z is equal to sin n pi or 1 upon 1 minus z is equal to n pi or z is equal to 1 minus 1 upon n pi where n belongs to set of integer I. Therefore, z is equal to 1 is a limit point of this 0, is a limit point of these zeros. So, z is equal to 1 is an isolated essential singularity. Is an isolated essential singularity. Okay. Now, second part, let fz equal sin z minus cos z, hence zeros of fz are given by sin z minus cos z equal to 0. Sin z is equal to cos z. Now tan z equal to 1 is equal to tan pi by 4. Now for general value, z is equal to n pi plus pi by 4 for every n belongs to set of integer I. Now, at z is equal to infinity is a limit point of these zeros, is a limit point of these zeros. So, at z is equal to infinity is an isolated isolated essential singularity. Okay, student. Now repeat. Z is equal to n pi plus pi by 4 is the general value of 10. Z is equal to 1, where n belongs to set of integer I. Since Z is equal to infinity is a limit point of these zeros, so at Z is equal to infinity is an isolated essential singularity. Okay, student.